各位同学好，这是我们文化口语练习第五集。不要忘记听好题目是什么。你有4分钟的准备时间，2分钟录音。请听题目。There are many Chinese martial arts. Choose one art you know. Tai Chi, Shaolin Kung Fu, Taichen Do, etc. And describe the particular demographic that is associated with the sport and any other necessary details in your presentation. Don't forget to include the significance and personal experience. 用这一张 graphic organizer 准备你的主题，题目是什么？重点是什么？不要忘记，重要的是要讲它的 influence、significance 或是 personal experience。好，你有4分钟开始，准备好4分钟以后就开始你的口语录音。不要忘记按2分钟，你只有2分钟可以说。好，这就是我们文化口语练习第五集，谢谢大家。